before I left.
Okay, we're here with the Montauk Live TV and Facebook Live TV, and in one of the most special places that are out here on the East End. Stephen Talkhouse has been a staple but a legendary venue for bands and musicians, and has got some of the best musicians that you never even would have imagined would have come and played at a small venue like this. These guys have got. We have a very special guest, two of them. We have JB, who's kind of running the karaoke tonight, but we have one of the family owners. And you know how we love to do stories about family-owned businesses? Who knew? I never knew. Max, pleasure to meet you. I never knew that you guys were a family-owned business.
Very cool. Yeah. We've had it since 87. I was born in 89, so happy before me. Been working here ever since.
Yeah. It's that fun. What a cool venue to inherit it.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not just like any old house.
It's a crazy
talk house. It's legendary.
Yeah. It's a, you know, it was a fisherman's house in 1832. Kind of amazing what happens in there, but it's kind of special, and I think one of the times. So, yeah.
So, and some of the names, but you know, some of the guys that I was going to remember, look at that warm up, Token would come and play. I'd be here for them. A long time ago, Dave Mason with my sister would come here for that. But some of the great names, you know, put them up on the screen.
I mean, my top three shows are the Killers.
Big record seller. And JB, so, and JB comes along. You know, we got some local talent here. We doesn't come and sing. So tell us about your karaoke.
I started singing in Montauk in 2003 at Liar Saloon. And then about 6 years at Liar Saloon, which has since been sold. And Max knows that I've been doing karaoke as an assistant. And 3 years ago, I took over, and with Max's support, this thing just keeps growing.
So, and do you sing?
Yes, I do.
If I try to sing, the dog a mile away is not howling. It's a dog running.
That's why people go to karaoke.
Yeah.
That's why. Yeah. For just that reason.
So about how many people have you got here so far? The line is starting.
I got to tell you, it's doing July, and we're in our third year, and I think we're doing it. It's probably our busiest season, maybe 300 people.
Yeah.
Yeah, 200.
Throughout the night.
Yeah, throughout the night, people coming and going. Yeah. But it's become a tradition in the East End, you know, for a lot of campers to come and really just have a great time and enjoy themselves. And it's, you know, not, it's
Irish, bro. Irish.
They get a chance to be the star.
It's during the summer, everybody who's coming out here is coming here. But during the winter, the off season, all the locals are coming here. So you get a whole other feel for it once you get on the shoulder. So it's a pleasure talking to you. So I'm going to want to talk again. But right now, I'm just going to take the camera in to show you a little bit, and then make sure you come down to Stephen Talkhouse every Wednesday night.
For karaoke. But they got 7 days a week doing it. Yeah. They got the biggest bands going all season.
So if you can sing and you want to sing here.
And if you can't sing, come anywhere.
Yeah, if you want to say, hey, I sung at Stephen Talkhouse, so come on a Wednesday. But yeah, any night of the week, it's great. And it's just one of the most fun places, but legendary. So thank you guys for talking.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
We can take a walk inside. See you later.
Thank you.
Okay. That was great. We heard from the owner. We heard from JD, who's doing the karaoke tonight. And now we're just going to take a little walk inside. So follow us in. I'm just going to do a little short thing. We'll show you what it's like inside. Always, always a great scene inside of Stephen Talkhouse.